The recipe of Malton Brown's Good Eats, the early years. On page 114, it is chips and fish.
Making some homemade fries tonight. Got them in cold water right now after I sliced them.
Okay, there we go. We're gonna make the batter here. Okay, the recipe calls for 1 cup of brown beer, so I couldn't find any like brown nut ale or whatever. I'm just gonna use the Oktoberfest. It's pretty dark. So we'll get about a cup. There we go. We'll let that settle. And the recipe just says to whisk in the brown beer, so let's give this a try here. And that looks exactly like a batter. Yeah, after we whisk it in, it says to leave it in the fridge for 15 minutes. And I think that's to make the batter as sticky as possible. It said so that the flour will hydrate. Fish batter, it's going in the fridge for 15 minutes. Okay, put our three quarts of oil in a Dutch oven and we're heating it up. Okay, we took the fries out of the ice water and just spun them in the salad colander to get all the water out of them. Cook station, we got 4 batches. We'll cook at 3 minutes each. Here's the hot oil, and here's where we're gonna drain them. We'll just double check the oil. Should be at least 320. Whoa, 340. Okay, and I've actually turned the fire off. Put those in. Okay, so I've got the lid back on just for safety, but we'll just take a quick look. There we go, that's all we're getting. Take them out of the oil, and this is how the first fry looks. They should be pale and floppy. I think at 280, it quickly dropped as I took it out. So I turned it, the fire back up to medium. Okay, so here's the halibut that we bought. It's 1.5 pounds. We bought it fresh off the dock from the fisherman, and I fillet it. And I'm just kind of drying it off a little bit. I had frozen it because we bought it on Sunday, and today is Tuesday night. And just defrosted it, and I'm gonna cut it into strips. Let's see. Okay, they said to cut it into 1 ounce strips. We had 17 ounces, so those are a little bit over 1 ounce. The assembly line. Here's how the assembly line will work. We've got the fish. We're gonna dredge it in the flour, put it in the batter, put it in the hot oil, 350 degrees now. It's up slightly. And then we'll let it drain here, and there's the French fries that we're gonna do as soon as the fish is done. From like 350 to 280-ish after I dropped in all the fish. So here's the procedure. We dredge it a little bit. I've been using my fingers, I don't know why I'm using the tongs. Then you toss it in the batter, flip it around a little bit, get it coated. There we go, pretty good. And then you gently just drop it in the oil and wait till it's GBD, golden brown done. So here's how they look coming out of the oil and then into the draining rig. Okay, now that the fish are done, we're doing the second deep fry on the fries, and we're gonna get those GBD, golden brown done as well. Here's how the French fries look after their second fry. Final product, fish and chips. Let's dig in.
That's the fish.
Super delicious.